The manual design process can sometimes be complicated. Many carpenters and woodworkers spend a lot of time designing furniture, and often some mistakes can lead to delays and even loss of money. As a carpenter, joiner, or even a large manufacturer, you don't want to deal with these kinds of problems.
Stupid hard work. I'll put an end to that.
In the age of technology, particularly in 2022, plenty of designs and interior design software programs help you reduce errors and increase your productivity. So why exactly you should use 3D woodworking software in 2020? Well, I'll tell you in this video why exactly. I'm Kunal, a marketing specialist at Efficard, and this is Café with SWOOD. Well, we as human beings tend to go for things that allow us to do more with much less effort, not to repeat the same task and the same errors.
Yeah, see? Work smarter, not harder.
As a woodworking business, you cannot afford to ignore software for woodworkers because it offers many valuable benefits. The first of many advantages is being more efficient and more productive. How? With 3D design software, you not only get rid of paper and pencil, but you also get many tools that allow you to be more flexible and creative. A woodworking software allows you to visualize the design of your project and use certain features that decrease your time spent on repetitive tasks. Besides increasing efficiency and productivity, this has the advantage of increasing the customer satisfaction as well. Imagine you're working on a shelf and you're almost done, but the customer finally asks for more compartments. Well, without a design software, you're in trouble right now. Changing the initial version of the shelf will cost you more time and money. So the second advantage, as you would have guessed, is saving money. With furniture design software, you can completely change the design of the shelf in just a few clicks by adding the changes your customer wants. You gain flexibility and save time as well.
Save money?
Absolutely.
Coming to the third advantage, being increasing your sales, of course. In the woodworking industry, the word of mouth is still a powerful force. Happy and fulfilled customers will not only order more products from you, again, but they will also recommend your services to others. Another benefit of a CAD/CAM woodworking software is that you can turn your 3D design into a photorealistic rendering to show your customers exactly what the project is going to look like in the real context, thus pushing you ahead of your competition. With woodworkers working in the kitchen cabinet or the luxury industry, they usually must fulfill requests that involve some complex and very detailed designs. Imagine designing the furniture of a yacht. You must be extremely careful with the details and be error-free. These type of designs need to be highly attractive, highly functional, and take advantage of every inch of space that is available. Need to make changes? No sweat. With the woodworking software, it is quick and almost effortless. Thus, you can easily create custom and complex furniture and interiors with the software. Maybe now that you are thinking that a woodworking software is not easy to use, or maybe it's difficult. Maybe you're thinking as well that my investment might as well go into the drain. Well, luckily, some programs are designed with the end user in the mind. So our fifth advantage of using a furniture software is that they are highly scalable and user-friendly. It's time to become a creative genius.
As long as we have our imagination.
To help you progress, take your creativity further and develop projects you thought that you could not do, most software providers offer training and have a dedicated customer support team. So coming towards our sixth and our last advantage of the day is that the woodworking software helps you reduce the waste. A problem with your initial plans? You end up buying the wrong amount of raw materials you need to finish that project. A design error can lead to a waste of time, as well as there is a lot of waste that can pile up. So some woodworking design softwares allows you to generate certain stock lists at the end of the design process. These formats can be easily exported in optimization softwares, for example, software for beam saw cutting optimization. This allows you to optimize your project before manufacturing to reduce any raw material waste. So in the end, I would just like to say that after using a woodworking software, you will never go back to pencil and paper again. So grow your business, increase sales, and be more creative, and improve your profits, of course, with the woodworking CAD/CAM software. I will see you next time at Café with SWOOD, and don't forget to subscribe. Ciao.